Oh, Greg just crashed his drone into this tree over here. What happened? Oh, man.
I lost a part there. It goes right here. There's another part over here.
Where'd you crash? What tree did you crash
it
in?
That one right there.
Right here?
Yeah, so I'm going to try to find another little piece.
Let me see the blades, man. Look at that.
Don't miss up the...
Oh, there's a piece of blade there.
Yeah.
That was a good crash.
Boy, it was.
I was trying to fly mine back in. Oh, there it is right there, Greg.
Where?
Oh, by the tree base.
That's a blade. Man, look at that. Oh, wow.
You should have heard it.
Everything.
You should have heard it tumbling through the trees, man. It was like... I had to fly mine or I thought I videotaped it.
Oh, man, look at that.
The battery came out when you...
Yeah, the battery came out and everything. Crap. Oh,
first big crash.
It was a big crash.
Oh, you were trying to stop and it was in sport mode, right?
Yeah, yep.
Greg was in sport mode first time. First time for both of us in sport mode, and that thing was flying. You didn't see the warning on the thing. It said if stopping takes longer.
Let's pay attention to
in
you
sport mode.
There.
Oh, yeah. He hit the top up there, and
yeah. Let's see here. Let's see if we can find.
Okay, well I'll get this one over here.
I'm looking for that little piece.
Which piece are you looking for?
It's a little triangular piece.
What's it look like?
It's a little triangular piece. It goes right here. Boy, I really.
Man, that thing
that,
just took
that,
a. Beaten. Oh, look at that, dude. That just totally sheared it off.
Yeah.
Hope your motors aren't damaged.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Look at that. Top piece of that's gone.
Yeah, it just blew up.
All right, we're going to cut this off and look for more parts.
Look for body parts, man. Oh, man.
That was a good crash. I wish I would have filmed that.
That thing just hit that thing.
Oh, look. Here we go. Here's another piece right here.
Yeah. That thing just exploded.
Drone crash. Oh, here comes a dog.
Look at that.
That's crazy, dude. Well, that thing took a beating.
Boy, it did. I'm looking for... Oh, there it is, right there.
Oh, the corner piece.
Yep, that's the piece right there.
Let me see it.
See, it bent that. See, that thing got bent right there. Wait,
where's that piece go?
It goes right here.
Oh, yeah. Wow, look at all the wires in there.
Yeah, so what I'm going to do is put this on. It snaps on right there.
Hey, dog.
Boy, that thing really took a beating.
I think it's time to stop. Flying.
No, I'm gonna.
You gonna fly it again?
Yes.
You try?
Yes. I'm gonna see if it.
You gotta see if it
flies.
Works. You gotta see if it works. Sport mode was awesome. That thing was.
Boy, that thing.
That was killer,
that
man.
Came down.
All right, I'm out of battery power anyway, but that sport mode, man, it was ripping. It'll eat up some battery though. I'll tell you that. Looks like we have a friend coming here.
Yep. Look at that little guy. Well, let's go check this out. I'm gonna go put some more blades on this baby.
What's that, Poochie?
That's the crap out of there.
What are you doing over here, dog?
Hey, buddy.
Back in the Addy mode.
Which is what?
When you switch that, it goes right back.
Oh, so you got it back together. See if it'll fly, right?
Right.
So
ready?
This is after the crash.
I'd stand back, man.
Parts are going to fly.
Let's see.
All right, after crash. That is amazing.
Look at my gimbal.
Yeah, I might have to recalibrate it. I had to recalibrate it.
Alright.
Yeah, your gimbal's...
It says it's got a loose motor, idling, or missing prop.
So it'll fly, but the gimbal is a little cockeyed.
More than cockeyed.
You know, you can recalibrate those.
Yeah, I know, but that thing's really messed up.
Oh, you can feel it?
Oh, yeah, I feel it.
Oh, it's not resisting. Well, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Is that loose? Is that wobbling? No, that's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
Well, not bad after that horrible crash. We gotta fix that gimbal. See how it's tilted?
Yeah.
That's not normal.
No, I know. Let's see if we can recalibrate that. It's still crooked, isn't it?
No, it's getting better. See, it's calibrating the gimbal now in the app. So the gimbal has definitely gotten straighter. See how flat it is now? You're letting me know? So we had a tilted gimbal. Now we're recalibrating. I think we're good. Sweet! calibrating?
I'm getting low battery here, so.
No, let it finish. Let it finish, dude.
I don't want it to die on
me. You're at 30%. I'll just grab it.
You know? That thing like went boom.
Yes, it did. It was fun to watch it. I wish I could have filmed it, but I was flying my drone.
At least the tree was.
Yeah, you could have hit a big rock and it would have been gone.
It'd have been history.
So, what'd you learn from crashing your drone? Not to do it again.
Not to do it again.
Yep. Should be all right. Should
never,
be all
right. Never trim tree branches with a drone.
With a drone, yeah. Right.
Man.
Wow. That was fast. It's still beautiful here. That was sport mode, ripping sport mode.